Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, solid-state drive, wireless module, left fan, and right fan. Removal, important. Make careful note of the routing of all cables connected to the system board for later replacement. Disconnect the power connector cable from its connector on the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchscreen cable ZIF connector and disconnect the touchscreen cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard backlight ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard backlight ribbon cable from the system board. Disconnect the front speaker cable from its connector on the system board. Peel back the retention tape and disconnect the display panel cable from its connector on the system board. Disconnect the rear speaker cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the wireless antenna cables from the retention tape that secures them to the system board. Remove the two 1.5mm P0 Phillips head screws that secure the left system board bracket to the system board. Important: depending on the configuration of the notebook, you may need to remove an additional 5.5mm P1 Phillips head screw. Lift the left system board bracket off of the alignment pins and remove. Remove the two 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left plastic bracket to the system board. Lift the left plastic bracket off of the system board and remove. Remove the two 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the right plastic bracket to the system board. Lift the right plastic bracket off of the system board and remove. Remove the 1.5mm P0 Phillips head screw that secures the right system board bracket to the system board. Important: depending on the configuration of the notebook, you may need to remove an additional 5.5mm P1 Phillips head screw. Lift the right system board bracket off of the alignment pins and remove. Remove the 1 3mm P1 and 5 1.5mm P0 Phillips head screws that secure the system board to the top cover. Remove the 2 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the system board to the top cover. Grasping the system board near the center, carefully lift the system board off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Note: before installing a system board, remove the following from the old system board and install on the new system board. Heatsink. Reverse this procedure to install the system board. Important: after system board replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the notebook, updating the BIOS, updating DMI, and other settings.